And we came to Malawi, we hear about the drought in many places. Then I go, I sleep. When I'm sleeping, normally the physical body will dream. But as I'm sleeping, I see this man, the spirit body. I see the spirit man is also dreaming relaxed. This one is
smiling.
Now, this one is dreaming. Remember, the spirit man has got the Holy Spirit and he receives from Christ. I think for more than 4 hours, this man is dreaming rain. And the rain is raining so relaxed, both of this, so relaxed, very soft, there are no thunders. Now, 2:30 in the morning.
They only 2:30, but
this one wakes up. Then this one is cut off from dreaming rain.
They only see much at all. Now, see, I'm going to fly. They look at my mother like that.
And then. It's not raining. Now, because this rain, this dream, I had it in Malawi and there is drought. This man is connected to the Holy Spirit. I want us to rise up and then we say, God, we receive rain under this drought period. And those who will pray in spirit, let us pray in spirit.
Amen.
Let's pray.
Holy Spirit, we thank you, my God. We just by faith, under this loving face in front of my God, we are healing in the of my love, we are praying our praise. We receive, my Lord, this great in the name of Jesus, because Jesus, you do hear the prayer of the righteous. We are wearing the righteousness of Christ. Jesus, we receive on behalf of Sana.
Today, I'm going to read and then you will explain better. In the book of Mark, Mark 1, verse 14 to
18.
Calling the first disciples.